Is it lucky? Is it on?
Yeah.
Now let's get a review of my lucky penny. I don't know how they got it in there when it has a small hole. But look. Ah, I gotta bite it off.
They put it through that hole. They put the penny down through that hole.
How did they gonna do that? That's so small.
They just can't. Magic.
So I have to make it magic to come back out?
You got another magic.
Magic is not true.
Huh?
This is just prediction.
You
know what I mean?
Well, explain how they got that penny that hole. There ain't no real magic.
No, it's just predictions. So, because when they make themselves disappear, they just be covering it so they don't see that you're going behind the curtain.
Well, how'd they get that penny in that little hole?
That's called a magic trick. That means you're tricking them about magic.
Tricking them?
Yeah, making them actually think you're disappearing.
We're going to spend some talks.
Well, you didn't lock it on.
It's spinning down here on the carpet.
Come on, here's one.
Well, keep them on the table.
Keep them on the table. Keep them on the table. Keep them on the table. Keep them on. Keep them on. Now you have to put the thingy back. Now wait a minute. What, Papa? You cheated. It's review.
Get it going, John. Get it going.
I'm using my lucky now. I'm using my lucky now. Come on, you lucky. Come on, my lucky penny.
Put a cork in there. That penny's going to get out of that hole. You'll lose that penny.
Now, how am I going to lose it?
It'll come out of there if you leave that cork off.
Keep taking it off. I keep putting it back on.
It does. It's not even. It can't even fit.
How do you think they got it? They put a penny in it. No.
We need to take a picture of the battle.
So they put that penny in there, right through that hole.
Boom. Oh, look at this one. It just exploded. My mama gave me a quarter. Repeat everything I say. It's a repeat song. My mama gave me a quarter.
My mama gave me a quarter.
She said go eat at Danny's.
She said go eat at Danny's.
But I didn't eat at Danny's.
But I didn't eat at Danny's.
And said, you don't have to repeat me anymore. And said, I bought me some bubblegum. Bazooka, zooka, bubblegum. It's bazookajoe.com. Let's take a picture of the other one. Look at this one.
I can't keep it on the table.
It's on the table. Oh, look at this mysterious battle.
Mysterious battle?
Yeah, mysterious. Whoa, here he comes. Oh.
What you do that for?
That's how it goes. When it hits it, it turns off. And the green one is the winner! I won. I shot the baby gun. You lost. You ate the applesauce.